Queen Elizabeth's religion was not what most people thought. Since her funeral, there have been questions about what Queen Elizabeth's religion was before her death and what church the British royal family belongs to. In 1558, Queen Elizabeth I declared herself as the supreme governor of the Church of England when she took over the crown. Since then, all monarchs have followed a religion called Anglicanism, a form of Christianity.